show you these little toys first. Now these are, I mean, like, it has a little label here. It says world's smallest, and it's a Rubik's cube. It's like the original Rubik's cube, and it's fully functional according to this thing here. It says yes, actually works. And like, oh, look how little it is. Oh my gosh. Yeah, he loves stuff like this, and I do too. I think it's really cute. So non-GMO cranberry and cashew honey granola. So this one doesn't have the clusters in it. It's more like just loose granola. Certified gluten-free oats, cashews, cranberries, and flax seeds, sweetened with cane sugar and organic honey. And this is really, really reasonably priced. I'm thinking this was less than $2. Let me see. Thank you. and it's done. You just pour it in a bowl and it's ready to go. It's very quick, very simple. So he loves this stuff. I think it kind of smells weird, but that's just me. So then we move into the non-crinkly things. I found this on the Isle of Shame, and I think we're going to do this in a video. I thought this just looked so cool. Sequin sparkles. Bug lives. It's like a little bug. Over a thousand sequins. So what you do is you're just going to place these. It's kind of like we did the diamond art. We did some diamond painting a while back, and then I kind of got burnt out on it and I didn't want to do any more. But look at this. So here's your picture. It's a fun little bug.
Cooks in 5 minutes,
and A little weird. these are like slim gems, but they're called Sims.